we're also going to time and increase your carbohydrates after you've trained. Your muscles are really susceptible to the absorption of carbohydrates post-exercise because you've exhausted them of their fuel source. Your muscles are like a sponge.